J'ai un message
intitulé
Break out from the camp of the enemy.
Alors, sortir du camp de l'ennemi.
Break out from the camp of the enemy.
Sortir de le camp de l'ennemi.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I want us to open Exodus chapter 8.
Il faut qu'on ouvre le livre de Exode chapitre 8.
Exodus.
Exode chapitre 8.
Chapter 8. We are going to be looking at from verse 25.
On va regarder le verset 25.
We're here
si
this morning during the Sunday school, and you are a good reader. Please read for us Exodus chapter 8 from verse 25 to 28.
Then Pharaoh called Moses and Aaron and said, "Go sacrifice to your God in the land." And Moses said, "It is not right to do so, for we would be sacrificing the abomination of the Egyptians to the Lord our God. If we sacrifice the abomination of the Egyptians before their eyes, then will they not stone us? We will go 3 days' journey into the wilderness and sacrifice to the Lord our God as we command us. So Pharaoh said, "I will not let you go, that you may sacrifice to the Lord your God in the wilderness. Only you shall not go very far away. Intercede for me."
Hallelujah.
Amen.
God gave Moses and Aaron.
Parce que le Seigneur a donné Moïse et Aaron.
A commission.
Une commission, un travail.
To go and deliver the people of Israel out of Egypt.
Pour délivrer le peuple d'Israël
from the hands of their enemy.
De la main de leurs ennemis.
From the camp of their enemy.
Le camp de l'ennemi.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And they got there.
Et ils sont allés là-bas.
They told Pharaoh, "Let my people go."
Et ils ont dit à Pharaon de aller.
But Mali said, "Exodus, freedom for my people." Amen.
Amen.
Movement of the people.
Le mouvement de peuple.
God said, "Allow my people to go."
Dieu a dit, laisse mes peuple.
He did everything to free the people of Israel from Pharaoh.
Il a tout fait pour libérer le peuple d'Israël.
Hallelujah. But from what we read, we had Pharaoh.
On a bien entendu.
Even though he has been taught a lesson,
même si il était appris en leçon,
he has seen the greatness of the God of Moses and that of Aaron.
Il a bien témoigné et vu le puissant de Dieu de
yet
Aaron.
He never wanted the people to go far from
mais
him.
En tout, il voulait pas que les gens partent.
He said, "Okay, you can go. If you want to, you said you want to offer sacrifices. Why don't offer them here?"
Et toi dis que tu veux offrir les sacrifices. Pourquoi tu peux pas le faire ici?
And Moses said, "No, we cannot offer it here because if we do so, we will be offending your people.
Nous serons votre peuple, nous serons enfants.
The way we serve our God is not the same way you serve.
La façon qu'on sert notre Seigneur, c'est pas la même façon qu'on sert le vôtre.
That's why I feel sorry for anybody who will tell you, if a Muslim will tell you that we are the same and you say we are the same, I'm sorry for you.
Pitié pour ceux qui disent que les musulmans disent qu'on sert le même Seigneur. Moi, je n'ai pas la pitié.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We are not the same.
Nous ne serons pas la même.
Moses said, "No, I cannot."
Moïse a dit non.
Sacrifice it here. What we do may offend you people because we don't do it the same way.
On fait pour vous enfoncer parce qu'on ne sait pas notre Dieu la même façon.
And today they will come and say, "Yes, we are the same." And tomorrow they kill us.
Et ils vont nous tuer.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
No.
No.
It is not possible.
C'est pas possible.
Moses said, "No, it is not possible for us to do this here.
Moïse a dit, non, c'est pas.
We would prefer to go far on the other side, the desert.
Plus loin dans le
the wilderness.
Dans le
to go and offer sacrifices to our God.
Faire nos sacrifices à notre Dieu.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And it's said, okay, go, but don't go too far.
Mais il a dit, va, mais va pas plus loin.
You see, this is the same thing the devil and his agents are doing to many of us today.
Vous voyez, c'est la même chose que la diable font à beaucoup parmi nous aujourd'hui.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
Oh, you got a visa, you want to leave Africa?
Vous avez une visa, vous êtes parti en Afrique.
Okay, go. Will they follow you? You know they go far.
On te suit.
Hallelujah. They are monitoring you.
Ils sont les agents.
From the mirror, they will call on your name.
Ils te surveillent par la miroir.
And you will appear on the mirror.
Les marabouts.
And they will do all the incantations.
Dans la miroir, ils vont.
I have told you, you will never make it. Alors, even if you go to America, even if you go to Europe, even if you go to wherever.
On Europe, même si tu vas aux États-Unis, tu vas pas réussir.
The moment you appear on that mirror, everything they say to you will surely come to pass.
Toutes les choses qu'ils disent sur toi vont passer.
That is why every night you pray and ask God to destroy every mirror your enemy is using to monitor you in the name of Jesus.
Les miroirs que l'ennemi utilise pour nous.
Hallelujah.
Au nom de Jésus.
And sometimes they will call on you. Hey, something like this is happening. We need money.
Pour demander l'argent. Okay?
Through your money, they get your contact.
Par ton argent, il a ton contact.
Hallelujah.
Alléluia.
They get your contacts.
Par ton argent, ils
through your money.
Avec ton argent.
They know where you are.
Parce que ils savent.
They know what you are doing.
Parce que ils savent.
They monitor your existence. They monitor all your tracks.
Ils savent tous.
Amen.
De toi.
And before you know it, you begin to complain and complain. I am working. I don't know where all my money are going. I don't know how I spend all this money.
Dis souvent, je sais pas comment je dépense de l'argent.
Amen.
Amen.
The reason because.
La raison c'est.
Your enemy is not far from you.
Ton ennemi, c'est pas trop loin, il est pas
or rather, you are not far from your enemy.
Ou bien, tu n'es pas, vous n'êtes
you are still in your enemy's camp.
Parce que vous êtes toujours dans la camp de l'ennemi.
Praise the Lord.
Oui, le
Seigneur. But today you will tell yourself, I am breaking out of the camp of my enemy.
Vous allez vous dire, vous-même que vous allez sortir de cette camp.
Amen.
Amen.
You know, in the book of Micah, chapter 7, verse 6. He said, a man's enemy is in his household. Sometimes we think our enemies are far away. But I come to tell you, no, that your enemy may be in your household. For many of you, because you have come to Europe, you have separated your father from your mother.
Vous avez séparé votre père et votre mère.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
When you were not in Europe,
quand vous n'étiez pas en Europe,
your father and your mother, they loved themselves.
Ton père et ta mère,
they were living together.
Ils s'aiment toujours.
Everything was okay.
Ensemble,
your mother had respect for your father. Your mother respects your father.
Ton papa aussi a le respect pour ta mère.
But because today,
parce que aujourd'hui,
your mother no longer needs money from your father.
Ton mère elle
because you sent her money from here. Your mother no longer have respect for your father.
Respect pour son
because she know that there's no time she will ever go and need and ask for anything from your father.
Parce que elle sait très bien qu'elle peut pas aller vers mon père.
And now your mother is even richer than your
même
father.
Ton mère, elle est plus riche que ton père.
Hallelujah.
Alleluia.
She controls every
c'est
of your finances.
Elle contrôle tout.
Amen.
Amen.
Before your father say one, she say five.
Même avant que ton père elle parle un, elle a déjà dit cinq.
Now your father is angry.
Et maintenant ton père.
His authority is being threatened.
Parce que son autorité.
He's angry.
Il est
furieux. Where is the source of this anger?
Il est furieux.
You.
C'est quoi le source?
Many of us, our fathers have gone to see the marabout.
Alors beaucoup parmi nous notre père est parti chez les marabouts.
My daughter has taken away my authority.
Il a dit que ma fille elle a.
And because of this that she's doing.
Autorité dans la maison.
She has separated me from my wife.
À cause de ça, elle m'a séparé de ma femme.
She doesn't send me anything, but she's sending everything to my wife.
Elle m'a envoyé rien, mais.
Because of that.
À ma femme.
Lost all her finances. Many of you don't know that. You don't know that the reason for your suffering is coming from your father.
Souffrance parce que notre père il est fâché, il est
furieux. There are also some who also give to their father and abandon their mother.
Il y a ceux qui aussi ils
and you have pushed that woman. the wall. I said, I kept you in my belly for 9 months. And I gave birth to you after 9 months. I was the one who suffered. It was my breast you sought. And today you have forgotten me. And you only remember your father. You have pushed her to the wall. Now she is going to see the Babalawo. And I said, she's crying before the Babalawo. She's crying before the shrine. All her tears are falling on that shrine. I tell you, you cannot make it. Hello. Because of your actions. Your enemy is in your household. Sometimes you calculate all the money you have made.
Parfois tu calcules l'argent que tu as déjà gagné.
Thank God the year just ended. If you have not been doing that, try to do it. For you to be able to manage yourself well, you try to know your income for the year.
Il faut calculer.
And ask yourself, how did I spend this money?
Dans cette année, pour l'année passée, et demander comment j'ai dépensé cette année.
If you don't do that, you cannot be able to. You cannot be able to manage your resources and become.
Tu peux pas être, tu peux pas gérer tes ressources.
And be on top. Amen.
Amen.
Because if you are just doing this, that has money coming, money go, without you recognizing what you are doing, you will never make it.
Tu peux pas réussir.
Amen.
Amen.
So then, to many of us, our enemies are in our homes.
Sont dans nos familles.
Praise the Lord.
Louez le Seigneur.
Praise the Lord.
Louez le Seigneur.
I just pray that God gives us this interpretation.
Alors, je prie que le Seigneur va nous donner cette
not just many of you here, but many of you who are watching me from the social media. I just believe and I hope you will begin to realize the depth of your actions.
And
begin to see what is making you to suffer.
Ce qui vous fait souffrir.
To many of us, we work money and we save and save and save and keep the work in one place. One day somebody will just come with one story, boom, take your money. After giving that person the money, the person disappears from us.
Et après ça,
we begin to ask why. Yes. The why is not in that person who wants to take the money.
Mais pourquoi c'est pas dans cette personne qui prend l'argent, mais c'est de toi.
Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Oui, le Seigneur. Amen.
See, when and there are so many of us, when we send money home, these people don't like us. They are taking that money to work against you. Amen.
Amen.
I remember in those days when we were growing up, you know, at the age of 16, when we were writing love letters to someone you love, many of you don't know that now, because today boys don't write love letters again. Rather, my guests, then they approach the boys now, and they don't approach them with writing of letters. They approach them with, I have money, come, I will take care of you. So you will not understand what I am talking about. Because in those days when we write love letters to girls, there is an excitement in you waiting for reply.
Vous êtes toujours excité parce que vous attendez la réponse.
Hallelujah! You will be waiting for the reply. Hey! When this girl won't reply?
Quand est-ce que vous ne pas me répondre?
Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Louez le Seigneur.
At the end of 16, when I wrote my letter,
quand j'ai écrit mon lettre,
my first girlfriend,
ma première petite amie,
and the day she replied that letter,
le jour qu'elle m'a répondu,
the show, I cannot remember anything
les
as beautiful as such day.
Je me rappelle plus les choses qui étaient plus beaux que ces jours.
And you know, before I sleep, I will go and look at the envelope. Even with that people who bring the letter, I don't look at the envelope. Wow. I'll touch my hand, I'll keep it. Hallelujah. On several. Even when I wake up at night to go and use myself, I will look the letter. When I wake up in the morning, the first thing I want to see is the letter.
Le matin, quand je me réveille, je regarde toujours cette lettre.
And I'll carry my bicycle. Because it was a good one. I love you more than you love me.
Je t'aime plus que toi tu m'aimes.
You are the sugar in my tea. The apple of my eyes.
Tu es la porte de mes yeux.
When we begin to read many of these things, our heads don't swell. I'll carry my bicycle. Unfortunately, the next day was not a school day where I would meet her in the school. It was a Saturday where people go to farm. I said, before she could go farm, let me go drive past in front, let me see me. Hallelujah. I climb my bicycle and I jump down. Amen. Hey! You know the outside. I'll go the other side. Oh, and then from corner I look, where she go? Come outside. I saw her come outside like this. I just jump back. I look at her and smile as she smiled. Oh, I feel pity for our youth of today. You did not go through this.
Parce que tu n'as pas eu cette expérience.
Hallelujah.
Alléluia.
So in that period there are also people.
Alors,
who will beg you because they are shy, they cannot approach
qui
women.
Qui va te supplier?
Beg you say, I lost some person, help me
pour l'aider à parler.
Hallelujah.
Help
me go talk to Ram.
Parce que
il ne
sait pas comment le faire. Juste
you'll be surprised. You will go there to be talking for
attends,
yourself.
Attends,
say, hey, you know what? You are a beautiful girl. I don't see you since I like you too much.
Attends,
hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Somebody sent you. Somebody has even promised to buy you something for that. But you are talking for yourself. If once you don't do it, you know, when you just say, man, the guests they make you hold on, let me think about them. Then why you are working for yourself? Hallelujah. In those days, it was really tough. I did it. This thing I'm telling you, I did it for about 3 persons. Help me go talk because they said, you come from Lagos. You are very sharp. Then they shy. You know, they would dress up. They would just walk to the guest house. They would greet everybody. The guy would sit near them. He cannot talk. They would be bringing stories. And hey, that school. The school. That teacher, I don't just like him. Waiting for that teacher with waiting you leave house for. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. I remember one of the stories.
Je me rappelle.
A very beautiful girl came from the town. And she was visiting. And you know when a new babe visit the village like that, all the boys now they are headquarters of that place. Hallelujah. I was hearing every night all
the
people. Nobody
is
chance to even talk to the guests. Amen.
Amen.
And one of the days I was just driving by
school.
I just saw the girl outside and she was speaking very good English. With a village boy. Village boy, when you there, enter house, then go back yourself. You are speaking Queen's English. I said, this one, he won't come tell us, he come from town. I took my bicycle and I went to her. I said, Miss Elfas, I'm speaking the English. And I started rapping the English. When she sees the woman, they come from my mind, she says, this is not the village boy.
Et quand elle a vu que je parlais très bien. Elle a dit non, c'est pas une.
Hallelujah. Before I knew it, she said she would visit me in the evening.
Et avant que moi je sachais.
Why many of the boys are going to her house to stand by again?
Tous les gars.
She left for my own house.
C'est elle qui est venue chez moi.
All of them, they went for, where this girl? Where this girl? But they were surprised when I was escorting her back. I said, this boy don't reach them. I became an enemy. Hallelujah. It was not for the enemy girl that beat me up. It's good to be smart. But what am I trying to say here? You will ask somebody to toast a girl for you, he will be working for himself. The same way many of our parents are doing today. You send them money, help them build a house. They will build a house for themselves and be going to the marabout. But tell the man to scatter your eye, they will not remember the sign. The day you say you are going home, it's a problem. Eh? You didn't go home.
Le jour que tu dis que tu vas aller chez toi, ils vont dire non.
War.
Ça sera la guerre.
They will do everything possible for you to
come. Tout faire que tu sois
Amen.
Ici en Europe.
And that is why you see many people their own man.
C'est pour ça.
Even when you come, you're not going to see that house.
Perdre la tête à la femme.
I have heard
ils
many
pas
of such stories.
Leurs enfants, ils reviennent chez eux.
Amen.
J'ai beaucoup attendu.
Praise the Lord.
Louez
le Seigneur. Be careful.
Alors dis à quelqu'un soit
prudent. Break out of the camp of your enemy.
Sortir de le camp de l'ennemi.
Amen.
Amen.
Let somebody open Luke chapter 20 verse 43.
Regardez l'évangile de Luc chapitre 33.
Amen. Chapter 20 verse 43.
I will make your enemies.
Your foot too.
Hallelujah.
Oh, some people didn't believe that, so they are just keeping quiet. The Lord is saying he will make your enemies your footstool. That is to say, you will match him, match him, match him, Belen, according to our sister.
Amen.
Amen. Make your enemies your footstool.
Je fasse de tes ennemis ton marche-pied.
Amen.
Amen.
They cannot rise up their head in your front.
Ils ne peuvent pas t'élever leur tête devant toi.
Their arrows, the enemies shot every day.
Les flèches que les ennemis ils tirent tous les jours.
Let me tell you, each day, the enemies they shot their arrows of death.
Les ennemis ils tirent toujours leurs flèches.
If God, you open your spiritual eyes,
si le Seigneur ouvre tes yeux,
you will see many arrows of death flying around.
Tu verras beaucoup les flèches de mort qui courent par-ci par-là, qui volent par-ci par-là.
Praise the Lord. First Corinthians chapter 15 verse 26.
Chapitre 15.
First Corinthians 15 verse 26. What is the Bible telling us there?
Verse 26.
What is it say? It told us something about that.
The last enemy that will be destroyed is death.
The last enemy you need to destroy. So some people don't say death is an enemy.
Alors il y a des gens qui savent pas que la mort c'est un ennemi.
When you are young, death is your enemy.
Quand tu es jeune,
but when you are fully grown or old, death becomes your friend. You will be looking for death.
Parce que tu cherchais la mort.
Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Louez le Seigneur.
That is why it is good to.
C'est pour ça, c'est
whatever
pour
you give your body today will determine which one you will be tomorrow. Whether you will beg death or not.
Aujourd'hui, c'est toi qui l'en profitera à la fin.
Because for so many people, they feed their body with alcohol, cigarettes.
Remplir leur corps,
drugs,
alcohol, la cigarette,
womanizing,
that is femmes,
from one to the other.
De
you think you are the champion, you are not the champion.
Champion.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You are not the champion.
C'est pas toi le champion.
Because whatever you feed this body today will determine if this body will hold you well tomorrow.
Tu nourris ton corps, c'est ça qui la corps.
That's why you see some people, they are just 60. They are doing like this.
Just 60.
Because what they fed their body with is not affecting them.
Ceux qui sont nourris leur corps avec, c'est ça qui.
Hallelujah. But if you feed your body with good health, eat good things and don't go into all those nonsense. At 91, at 101, at 110, 11, you are still strong and death, make him come, I want to go.
Tu seras toujours en vie et tu demandes la mort de venir.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Death is the last enemy.
Alors la mort c'est le dernier ennemi.
To be destroyed.
D'être détruit.
Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Louez le Seigneur.
Feed yourself with good things.
Alors, nourris-toi.
Feed your body with good things.
Nourrissez-vous avec les bonnes choses.
And because it will determine where you will end.
Déterminant de la fin.
Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Louez le Seigneur.
We are the target of the enemy.
Nous sommes les cibles.
Every day they shoot arrows of death around.
Tous les jours, ils tirent.
That you are alive today is by His grace.
Parce que nous sommes en vie aujourd'hui, c'est
His grace has been waving the arrows away from you.
Qui fait que cette flèche de la
mort. That's why you are going on the road, you see a car just sped past you, and in front you have that there's some assaulted and accident and whatever. And you see dead bodies here and there. That arrow that was shot,
cette flèche qui était tirée,
God made the arrow to push you away and the arrow bypass you and hit the other one. So that's why you must always pray. Every arrow of death shot each day, may they not come near me and my household. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. You know, before Jesus was born,
alors tu sais, avant la naissance de Jésus, Hérode
wanted to terminate his destiny.
Il voulait terminer le destin de Jésus.
Arrow of death was shot
de la mort. Qui était tiré.
Baby Jesus, even inside the womb.
Jésus, même dans le ventre.
And God told Joseph,
le Seigneur,
go, take your wife and the baby in the womb.
Et sort
de away and go to Africa, Egypt.
Et va en Egypte.
Amen.
Amen.
No wonder today the gospel is number one in Africa.
Hallelujah.
Is that, come on, take this baby out of this place. Take that baby to Africa.
On Egypt and Africa.
So people begin to say, why is it that Africa and inside God pass?
This is where it's coming from. On sait le Seigneur plus. On dit c'est parce que
this is where it's coming from.
Il est venu.
Only God destroyed Herod. God destroyed Herod and asked Joseph now to go back.
C'est là qu'il a dit à Joseph de revenir.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yeah. Praise the Lord.
Louez le Seigneur.
Hallelujah.
Jesus was protected.
Était protégé.
He was fortified.
Il était fortifié.
The eyes of God going up and down, seeking for his soul. He's watching over his own.
Cherchant les siennes.
He is our refuge.
Parce que c'est lui notre refuge.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Bible says the name of the Lord is a mighty tower. The righteous runneth unto it. And they are saved. Amen, somebody.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. That's why Jesus was kept away.
C'est pour ça Jésus il était amené
from
Herod
and his arrows of death.
Et ses flèches de la mort.
Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Louez le Seigneur.
The only thing that will les make you to remain in the camp of your enemy
to rest dans la camp
is sin.
C'est la de péché.
Hallelujah.
Alléluia.
The Bible says,
la Bible nous dit,
sin is a reproach.
Péché c'est un honte.
And righteousness
will
exalt you.
Un serviteur de Dieu c'est un exaltation.
Sin can take you back.
Péché.
Sin can take you down.
De fait tomber.
But your righteousness will lift you up.
Restez droit devant le Seigneur va t'élever.
Amen, somebody.
Amen.
Walk after righteousness. Tell somebody by your side, walk after righteousness. Amen.
Amen.
There are some things that will not make you to get out.
Il y a ceux qui vont te faire toujours rester dans la camp de l'ennemi.
Amen.
Amen.
Some things that will not make you to get out of the camp of the enemy.
Il y a ceux qui vont te faire rester toujours dans la camp de l'ennemi.
Amen.
Amen.
One of them is
un, c'est
when you go far from God.
Quand tu es loin de Dieu.
When you are not in his camp.
Quand tu n'es pas dans la camp de Dieu.
The Bible says
la Bible dit,
you are either for me or
tu es pour moi, droit
or what?
Ou tu es contre moi.
Bible student. You are either for me or you are against me.
Ou tu es contre moi.
If you are not for God,
si tu n'es pas,
you are against God. And when you are against God,
Seigneur,
you are in the camp of the enemy.
Tu es dans la camp de l'ennemi.
Hello.
Alleluia.
Tell somebody, move out of the camp of
Alleluia.
The enemy.
Alleluia, quelqu'un, sortir de la camp de l'ennemi.
Let us walk in this in the camp of our Lord Jesus. So one of those things is when you are out of the camp of Jesus. Another reason why you could be in the camp of the enemy is your ungodly discussions.
Alors ça peut être aussi les paroles que tu tiens chez les gens qui sont pas croyants.
Amen. Control your lips.
Alors il faut faire contrôler ce qui sort de ta bouche.
Tell somebody by saying, control your lips.
Alors dis à quelqu'un, contrôle.
Many of us when we are outside we talk like outsiders.
On parle comme les gens dehors.
But when we come to the church we talk like Christians.
Quand on est dans l'église, no. On parle comme les chrétiens.
God wants you to control your lips whether outside or wherever you are. Talk like a Christian.
Contrôle tes paroles, soit dans l'église, soit en dehors de l'église.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Isaiah 6 chapter 5.
Isaïe 6 chapitre 5.
So I said, woe is me, for I am undone, because I am a man of unclean lips, and I dwell in the midst of people of unclean lips. For my eyes have seen the King, the Lord of hosts.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Isaiah said, woe unto me, for I will be ruined, or I am undone. I will be ruined if I dwell in the midst of unclean people. If I have unclean lips, many of us have unclean lips. Amen.
Amen.
Unclean lips. We talk anyhow.
On parle n'importe comment.
Bra 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 bra, day and night.
On parle de.
We don't talk like Christians.
On parle pas comme les chrétiens.
Amen.
Amen.
And when we don't do so,
et quand on ne fait pas ça,
we'll be in the camp of the enemy.
On est dans la camp de l'ennemi.
Because whatever you say with your mouth, that is who you are.
Ta bouche, c'est toi qui.
Jeremiah 5 verse 25. I want us to look at that place.
5 verse 25.
Jeremiah 5:25.
Your iniquity have torn away this thing, and your sin have withholding good thing from you.
Your iniquity has torn these things. He said, your sin is withholding what?
Good from you.
Good.
Parce que ce sont vos péchés qui vous privent de ces biens.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
This is one of the reasons why many of us will not break out of the camp.
Alors, c'est pour ça, vous voyez, pourquoi beaucoup parmi nous n'ont pas sorti de la
camp. We should break out.
Il faut sortir.
Don't remain in that sin.
Il faut pas rester toujours dans.
Get out of that sin.
Il faut sortir de cette
situation. You know, every day we hear the same message. Don't sin again.